Hey guys, Deborah here. Today I want to talk to you about freedom lifestyle. So first, I want to say that creating your freedom lifestyle is not as complicated as you might think. If you want to create something worthwhile, it will require effort, but that doesn't mean that it's complicated. So there's only two ingredients to creating your freedom lifestyle. First, you have to define what it means to you personally. Only then can you work on the second step, which is how to make it happen. So, freedom lifestyle means having the freedom to live your life any way you choose. But in a society where, you know, we're influenced and we're dictated to about, you know, what we think life should be or what others think life should be for us, you know, it makes it hard. And most people, when asked to define their dream lifestyle, well, they get stuck and they struggle to answer. You know, they've been so conditioned to think that it's not possible for them to actually, you know, they stop themselves from dreaming. So let's start with the beginning. Ask yourself simple questions. Let your imagination flow. So start by asking something like, what do you want your life to look like? Where do you want to live? How much money do you want to have? What kind of car do you want to drive? Where do you want to go on vacations? You know, think about what's a typical day look like for you? You know, I think this step is very important. So I'll ask you to really take some time, define what your freedom lifestyle is. And here's some more simple questions. Ask, if money was not an issue, how would you spend your time? If your goal is creating your freedom lifestyle, you know, you need to take some time and seriously think about that question. A lot of people talk about freedom lifestyle, and I think a lot of people are attracted to creating an online business, you know, because that's one of the ways to create freedom lifestyle. But a lot of cases, people end up a slave to their business, and they don't have any freedom at all, you know, and that's because they didn't stop and think about, you know, what they really wanted and what it would look like. So once you have the end goal in mind, then you have a clear perspective on the lifestyle that you're trying to achieve, you know, and then you can build a business around that model, around that idea, a business that gives you the time and the money to do the things you want to do. You know, that's why it's so important to figure out what you want your life to look like. And then you work backwards from there. And you set yourself up with the right systems, the right platforms, the right programs. You know, and it's streamlined, worked efficiently, and you have your automations. And then once you have that in place, it's just a matter of continuing to grow it and scale it. So now, once you have that first step, you know, figured out, you know, what does your life look like in freedom lifestyle? What's it mean to you? And it's a personal, you know, I can't tell you what your life should look like. You have to decide. And then the next one is put it in action. Now, this is where a lot of people get stuck and stop. You know what you want. You know where you want to go. Now the question is, how do you get there? Well, the first thing you do is you study the people that are already doing or have or enjoying that lifestyle that you want. Then you reverse engineer it. Figure out how they got there. What's the process they used? What has worked? No, this has worked for countless people, and it still works today. And actually, it's getting a lot easier because the amount of information that's out there and that's available. Yeah, I'll tell you that in order to achieve the goal of enjoying a freedom lifestyle, it takes knowledge and skill. And in order to obtain the right knowledge, the right skill, well, we have two options. You can go it alone, try to figure it out, or you can find a mentor in a tribe that will teach you and show you how. Now, I'll say that the fastest and easiest route is with others helping. Believe me, I have tried to go it alone and figure it all out, oh, many, many times. And after a while, I gave up. But once I found my team that shares their knowledge and skills with me, helped me to grow my confidence at an accelerated rate, yeah, that's what it took. So if you have a dream of freedom lifestyle, the first step, define it. Second, acquire the knowledge and the skills. The third, take action. Make it happen. Now, in order to make it happen, start now. Why would you wait? Let me just say, someday does not exist. My friend likes to say, there are only 7 days in a week. Someday ain't one of them. Oh, she's a hoot. But anyway, life is for living. And now is the only moment we have. So why would you wait? Why are you going to postpone enjoying your lifestyle that you dream of? So, hey, I hope you enjoyed this video. And until next time, I hope you have a great day.